still having breathing problems. Like, I'm still full of someone else's fat. Oh my God. I do not want to kiss myself anymore. I want a bullet in my brain, skull, cranium. I do not fucking want to kiss any part of Daniel Hatcher. Cut the fucking toe off my body and get me liposuction. Daniel, put a bullet to your head. Obey me now. With that, you got. Why would I need Daniel to obey me? We're not married like that. You wanted to replace my husband? Put a bullet to your skull cranium. End of it.